Hello friends, my name is Lunernight, and welcome to another Humble game. This one is called The Bridge. Now, I am on the options menu because this kind of just threw me right into the game. And here we are. Oh, there we go. Welcome up. This is interesting. Only everything. So I use 80 to walk around. Hello. And now I'm walking. I can move the camera still. Can I look at stuff? No? Oh, I'm back at the tree. Can I shake another apple loose? Maybe I can shake all the apples loose. Come on. Two more. I think that was all of them. Yep. Okay, that was all the apples. Fortitude to trend onwards. Oh, hold on. There we go. My integrity of wit. And my helm. Don't ask me. I don't know, Mike, Selena. I put the rat cage there. I need to clean it. I just wanted to set it out there for right now. Sorry. Okay. Now I'm here. The loft. Alright. Do I have to... Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Alright. You're here now. I guess this is okay. That was horrible. This is gonna make me nauseous. The library. Hey, there's a key up there. Oh god, this is making me sick. Alright. And then we spin it the other way. Oh, at least you don't take fall damage. The menace. What the hell? Okay, so I take it if I do this, the ball's gonna roll out and try and kill me. So I shouldn't do that. It's based on MC Escher, yeah. Okay, yep, that ball just killed me. Nope. Don't do that. Let's just spin this around until we get to where we want to go. And everything will be fine. Can I walk into a door? If I do this, then it's just gonna fall again, yeah? Can I not? Nope. Alright. Let's do this then. Aha! And then I could just walk off of here. And for some reason not take fall damage. And there we go. We can use the door. The courtyard. Alright. There's a ball. There's the key. And there's me. Cool. Let's see. Okay, I smacked into the tree. Awesome. Alright, now I can grab the key. And now I can swing the ball the other way. Whee! Good lord. Can you say motion sick? Now I'm here. Awesome. Oh no, please. Okay. This is gonna be interesting. Oh, there's two keys. That's just rude. Alright. Okay. Key leaves, so to I am left, maroon on the structure. Wait, I dropped the key? Oh. Alright, then go this way then. I was not aware that I dropped the key. Okay. Now that key is there. Aha! There, there's one key. Now I gotta figure out how to get the other one. I go this way, and this way. Will it disappear off the thing, or will it fall onto the platform? This is the question. And it left. Okay. Interesting. What are these ropes for? Can I climb them? No? What is this for? Okay. Let's do this again. Go off the damn wall. Thank you. This does not help me. Wait, 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 wait. You need to get your ass in here. How do I get you over there? Can I get you to go over there? Is that a thing I can do? There's got to be something I can do here. Oh, wait, I got it. Haha, I caught the key. Now I could just make it go this way. Get really fucking dizzy. And down it goes. Come on, straight down. Yeah, figured it out. Go me. Alright. Holy hell. This is an interesting game. Oh boy. Can we not though? Don't squish me. I go this way. Oh no. That was far too far. And then this ball will roll off here. Stupid thing. There we go. And the ball will roll down there. Yeah. And if I turn it slightly this way, then I'll fall straight there. Awesome. Chapter one complete. Hell yeah. I did it. Chapter one. Okay. Finally found someone who shares my passion for historic mathematics. We've agreed to begin work on some of my ideas. With his help, my dreams could be realized. There's a door. Is there nothing over here either? Is this, like, just the end of chapter one? Okay. Walk a little faster. Okay. My home. Ah. World is a much larger place when every wall is a floor. See. Okay. Okay. Cool. Guess chapter two now. Can I walk on this floor? Nope. You're just gonna fall through the world if I do that. Go back this way, please. Okay. Wee! Don't go out the window, please. That would suck. Chapter 2. Vortex. And it won't tell me what else they are. Okay, that's fine. In you go. Oh, brother. What the actual fuck? What does this do? So I just kind of get sucked into another dimension? Okay. Alright. So, don't touch the vortex. What about the key? Will the key get sucked into the vortex? Alright. So, you go this way. And now you go this way. Alright. Vortexes are weird. Got it. The precipice is loading. Alright, so that's on a chain. And off I go. And there I plummeted eternally. I go. Okay. Holy hell. This is gonna make me vomit. The lion loading. Oh, fuck my life. What does this do? Ah, I see. And if I do this... And I get squished. Alright. Down I go. Okay, that doesn't work. Didn't work either. Okay. I got an idea. If I do this, aha, aha. I am a smart cookie. There we go. Pillars. Okay. There you go, and then you walk this way. That's not right. No, I need you to go the other way. What if I flip this over and make you walk this side? Yeah, like that. There you go. Alright, so now I'm here. If I can take the key, go into that. Perfect. And I can do this. And the key will drop straight onto me. Yeah. There we go. I just need to get there. Which I can do by doing this. Wee. And there we go. Awesome. The mausoleum. I see. If I can get myself into that hole, then I can navigate the ball. There we go. Then I navigate the ball back this way. That way. Memorial loading. Okay. I'm terrified where you're gonna start me. Up here. Interesting. Where's the key? Uh-huh. Okay. I can take that. Nope. Shit. I did not turn it fast enough. So I'm gonna sleep, so too I am left ruined on this structure. Hell, fuck a duck. Maybe if I do this. And then quickly do that. Awesome. Now I can go this way. Doesn't fly that way. That's the only way I know to get the key, but that doesn't work. Okay. Let's do this. So the key is here. the key should be on this side just fine. Yeah. Okay, have fun. Make sure you get some food. Why would you do that? There we go. Now I can do this. And flip the entire world over. Okay, cool. Chapter 2 complete. Hell yeah. Alright. We're like children with bottomless toy boxes, creating and exploring, limited only by our imaginations. We cast aside the theories and invent new ones beyond method of our reason, our own world. Hey, Selena. You are aware I'm recording, right? I know you were aware. Chapter 2's done. Yeah, right? Alright. Wonder if there is a chapter 4. You know what? I'm actually just gonna end this one here, so. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever it is I make. Lunernight signing out. Bye!